because they're far less to fuel with.
Amen.
Green flag, green flag.
sorry, man. I just slowed down too much. I thought I had a check right there.
show us how you do those rocket boosters and how you run into it.
Thank you.
of that nature, so that is as steep as hell, you make it tough.
He was asking if your setup is stiff or soft.
Got it, thanks.
Dinner's on me.
Do you race in a league with this car, Mike? Mike? So it's bouncing and unforgiving on the curves as everyone else. Yeah, thank you. I mean, I never driven one of these for real, but it feels a little bit unrealistic the way that it bounces around. Yeah, well, with the F3, you just eat all the curves all the time. You just attack everything, and here you have to be super careful. Yeah, got it, thanks. Yeah, I've seen some guys running in 07s easily. Yeah, thank you. See you. Yeah, I was finding the rhythm towards the end, getting more confident with the car, and also I used a little bit of DRS on those fast laps.